an epic fight. You know, I'm not too sure about the stoppage, but you know, with the father-son relationship, you gotta understand, you gotta respect the dad's decision. Overall, I mean, Crawford really showed that he's the best, you know, he really did. He went out there, he did his thing. Either if it was lack of preparation or whatever, Crawford, you can't take that away from him. He did his thing out there and he made it. You know, big shout out to Porter though, he stuck in there the entire time. Crawford just liked that.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Man, I said it 9 to 10 rounds. Terrence Crawford did it again. Y'all might as well start marking this man down. The greatest boxer, great one of the greatest welterweights of all time. Stop playing with him. Terrence Blood Crawford, man.
Does he beat Spence?
Hell yeah, he beat Spence. I love Spence. But he beat Spence. They need to make that fight happen. Spence ain't here for no reason.